Previously on Dragon Ball Z Fighters, the androids continued to beat up clones, and we continued to check on Android 21 before, in case she went nuts. And now, after beating more clones, we ran into Perfect Cell.
Still remain. Artificial souls in the link system are all there. I can't believe this.
You did all of this and can't remember? Is this some kind of stupid joke? Well, unfortunately for you, I'm not really in the mood.
So where's Frieza and the others? We know Frieza and all them are alive. We don't see them at all, and we don't see them at all in this entire story. Cell is the only one left alive. So if we're gonna go by the previous arc's story, does that mean Frieza, Nappa, and the Ginyu Force all failed to live, and Cell was left alive? I don't know. As I've said before, these three different storylines don't really connect, and it sounds like they're just their own alternative telling of this story. But I just find it weird that Frieza, Cell, the Ginyu Force, and Nappa all exist in the other two, but the only Cell exists in this one. My only explanation for this is because it's called the Android Saga. So we only gotta have androids involved. That's my personal guess.
If you're having a tough time remembering, then I'll just have to force it. Feast your eyes.
Feast your eyes! Dun 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 dun. He's turned himself into Dijakovic!
He's linked with an artificial soul. Shouldn't be able to unleash this much power.
Oh. Are you talking about the other soul?
That thing is inside of me. I nearly suppressed it and bent it to my will. This is what my great power affords me. What?
Impressive. So, that is why his link ratio is rising.
I'm not interested in your silence. All that matters is the fact that I've regained my true power. A power I plan on using to destroy.
You monster!
Yes. And now that monster's going to gobble you all up again. Along with 21.
No, 21. If you fight, you won't be able to suppress your hunger. You need to escape for now.
No, 16, you know. You promised to stay with me.
Oh, 21 stepping up!
Oh, man.
about to see Android 21 fight. Well, we've seen her fight before, but you get my point. You've gained Android 21 as an ally.
Get ready for battle!
Braces for death. Feast on him, 21.
Can't take it anymore!
No! 21! Damn it! We need to stop her!
I'm trying, but I can't move!
A break. 21 kills him every single time. 16 can't catch a break.
What are you doing? 16 just died for you.
16? No. No. 16. This can't be.
Come to this. Oh, man.
what happened?
She just split apart like she was Majin Buu. That's exactly what happened with Majin Buu when he turned good.
I'm feeling so much better now. Who are you? Don't play dumb with me. You've been trying to hold me down all this time. You mean, yes, I am the best of you, the other side of you, you know, the hunger. So sad, you don't even have the power to stop me. No one can ever stop me now. I won't let you do this. Such a fool! Do I have to spell it out for you? Listen closely. I've already absorbed almost all of your power. I'm so bad.
21, no!
Oh, good. Snack time! Watch while I prepare for me.
Donut! She's got spots on her like she sell. She really is like Majin Buu. Than just flying away. You did say you didn't want her to get in your way. Stupid android. And now we're back to being handicapped again because 16's now dead.
It's all my fault. 16's death. And the birth of my evil side. If only I'd been stronger.
I understand your pain. But you did all that you could.
And now, it's all my fault. Which means I have to take responsibility here. I know I have no right to ask for your help after getting you wrapped up in this. But I need to link up with you if I want to be in any shape to fight. If I link up with you, I'm sure I can tap into my powers. I need help, please. I need you to lend me your strength.
Well, don't you sound enthusiastic? Well, look at you. Been fighting with my body, strengthening your spirit, too.
You can link up with me. Give me the strength so that I can fight again.
Thank you.
Did the linking work this time?
Yeah, I think so.
I'm very grateful. Thanks for your help. Don't have any time to waste. Let's hurry after her.
Hold on. You want to go after her alone, even with the linking? Do you really think you can take her on by yourself?
I don't think we have a choice. We'll be in danger too as long as she's out there. The reality is, we need to get her before she gets us.
17. 18. Thank you. I think she's heading to one of the labs. They're hidden all around the world. She wants what she fears destroyed.
What is it? What are you talking about?
Once we catch her, we'll find out soon enough.
I suppose we should get to it then.
Everyone likes playing the pronoun game. I'll only tell you once we get to the location. Android 16 was destroyed, you get that? I mean, no one will be selected. Oh, that's so unfortunate, isn't it? After finally gaining 3 allies! And we're back to being handicapped again.
You're so close.
Try this. Get ready.
There we go. Well, at least I was able to get, at least I was able to hit 18's finishing move. At least I was able to hit that finally.
Brace yourself for the coming battle.
Let's keep going. You're looking a lot better now. Okay. Reinforcements arrive. Goku fights.
Useless, huh?
So, you actually managed to follow me all the way here. You truly are pests. So that's the wave machine you hold up.
A gift room for waves. This is what Krillin was talking about.
Yes. She started on it long ago, prior to my awakening. She used one to seal the power and souls of every one of Earth's warriors. She was probably hoping to devour them while they were paralyzed.
I see. That's a pretty convoluted plan.
I agree. It is also a very risky plan. In addition, since she and I both possess power, the waves also affect the both of us.
Then why did she want to activate it? She'll only end up stealing her own powers.
Naturally. She prepared herself for that danger as well. At that time, I had just fallen into a deep sleep, and she assumed I would never resurface. And then, the waves ended up having a greater effect on her than she ever could have planned or imagined. In the end, it was her weakened state that allowed me to be woken. Ironically, I only managed to suppress her then, due to how surprised she was. If you knew that much, why didn't you just go out and find the machine yourself? You are aware that you could have easily increased the output to further suppress me? Well, I couldn't. There's no need to be worried. I should be thanking you, really. I'm only here now because you couldn't find it. You failed the test after all. However, leaving it intact will only cause problems. So I guess I'm left with no other choice. Disgusting! What a horrible... machine was just the controller. Swallowing it wasn't the least bit dangerous. And now it seems nearly useless and unable to send out any waves. No! If you wanted to be that bad, go on a sweet spinch and strengthen yourself. Oh, wait. I guess that makes you a hypocrite now. I hate you. Okay, then. Guess I might as well finish you off. Since you're here.
Everyone, get down!
She learned that so quickly.
Whoa! She's even crazier than I thought! She mastered instant transmission after only seeing it one time, just like Boo did.
Glad that's over. I'm curious. How did you guys know we were here? Seems like you knew about 21 splitting apart, too.
Yeah. We heard the news at Kami's lookout about what's been happening, the linking, even about 21.
That was extraordinary. Kurlan, I'm so sorry.
Are you talking about when I tried to save you? Just forget about it. I mean, you didn't actually want to fight me, right? Besides, it seemed different from how you normally fight. Like you were going easy on me. I knew there had to be some reason.
Oh, Krillin. You know me so well. So Denby told you what you need to know, right? The monster you're dealing with here?
Yeah. That android can turn people into candy and eat them. Just like Majin Buu.
Maybe. It's possible that at some point in her development, someone put the same kind of cells in her body.
That's the case. And she'll eventually lose all control over her home. Well, going to have to put a stop to it before she ends up eating every last person on Earth.
Huh?
What is it? Did I say something weird?
Not exactly. You're really going to help me?
Of course. We did come to this place looking for a fight after all.
But...
You need to relax, 21. These two, they're not going to go down easily.
I thought she had a pretty tight guard. Although I bet she's still actually hiding her true power.
Ooh.
Man, I can't wait to fight her. This is gonna be fun.
He's always been like that.
You don't have to worry about him getting involved.
You were all so concerned. Turned out to be nothing.
What's next?
First, you should
go find everyone else.
What? More people are gonna help us?
sure that they'll be able to help out.
Thank you so much.
Okay, we need to go. We have to get everyone.
Yes, everyone. Who is not going to be really... Who are not going to get involved whatsoever. And now we've gained a lot of allies. We've basically gained everybody else. Yeah, let's go this way.
Whoa! Check you out! You look just like the other Android 21!
Well, she and I were originally one and the same, so that should go without saying.
So, which one of you is stronger? Is it you? You look pretty tough.
Unfortunately, I'm afraid that in terms of raw power, she has the upper hand.
Oh, really? That's too bad. When this was over, I was hoping we could have a little one-on-one time.
Goku! You don't need to word it like that.
You know, fight! Don't you think it would be more fun to go head-to-head with a good guy rather than a bad guy? It'd be tons of fun to go all out using our full power. Don't you agree?
Wow. You truly do love fighting, don't you?
Yeah, of course. What's not to love? Oh, wait! Didn't you tell me that you and the other 21 were the same person at one time? Doesn't that mean you get stronger as you fight? That's what I assume, at least.
I'm not sure. I suppose it is in the realm of possibility.
Oh, right! I've got a great idea. Let's have you fight a bunch and power you up. After that, we can beat the bad version of you. Then we can have that fight I was talking about earlier.
What?
Cool. Let's start right now.
Goku, you don't need to say one-on-one time. That is clearly flirting, my dude. That is clearly flirting, my dude. Trust me. 21's cute and all, but geez, she's an android and a margin. She's an android plus a margin. And you're already a married man. Jeez. Ah, damn, man, her finisher looked really damn cool. Ooh-wee! Wait. Yeah. She has an interaction with Gohan, too. There's an interaction with Gohan, too.
Videl, Pan, I hope they're both safe.
Stop being such a scaredy cat. Just trust that Videl can handle herself. You need to focus on beating the enemy in front of you. In my opinion, that's the best thing you can do for your family. At least for right now.
Yeah, you're right. I'll just have to focus on doing my best.
Wow, you're so cool. Even if you're worried about your family, you should focus on what you need to do. That's what you're saying, right? That he should believe in his family and give it his all, right?
What are you talking about?
That's absolutely right, 21. 18 can be a bit rough around the edges, but she definitely cares a lot about her family. She's always really supportive of her
21.
And is a great mother to her daughter, Mary.
18.
How wonderful. That sounds like the ideal family. I wish I had something like that.
Knock it off, you two. This isn't the time to be swooning over. Look, here comes the enemy. Focus and get ready.
Ah, jeez.
This should be a great fight!
Rough around the edges, alright. Android 18 was originally a normal human being before Jiro kidnapped her and Android 17.
Get
I swear, I didn't really use her originally when I played this game originally. No joke, I never really used her. I just kept her as a background character. She's actually really darn strong. She's very damn strong, this girl.
So this is Frieza? Looks like it might be a clone.
What's wrong, Eugene? Why do you seem so irritated?
Do you have some sort of problem with Frieza?
Yeah, big time. This brick here killed my Krillin a long time ago.
So, destroying this clone will be your chance to get vengeance for Krillin?
Vengeance, huh? It doesn't really feel like it to me. I mean, Krillin's alive and well, after all.
It's because he's alive that things are the way they are.
That's true. If he weren't alive, then you naturally want to do something about it. Whether that's fighting the real thing or its clone.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Hurry up, it's time to get ready for the fight.
This is for Krillin. I think, at any rate, I won't forgive you for what you've done.
One thing is going to take you down. Get ready.
This is for Krillin, I think. I'm not actually sure.
Time to begin the match!
She's attacking the enemies. She sounds so innocent when she's beating up the enemies. Screen. I hate when random shit just pop up on my laptop. Distracting. Oh boy! Well, that didn't take long. Ooh.
I've gotta admit, it's an odd feeling sharing the bodies with someone else. What is that? Are we actually having this conversation inside my head? You can hear my thoughts? Then that means you know what I'm thinking without me saying it? Contrary to popular belief, I'm not thinking about Fidel and Pan 24/7. Okay? Don't get me wrong. I'm super happy with my family. Heck, I think about them pretty much all the time. Wait, crap, just contradicted myself. Can we keep this on?
Yes, you did contradict yourself. Yes, you did contradict yourself there, Gohan. Good job! I don't think about Pan. I don't think about Fidel and Pan 24/7.
You know, there's something that's been bothering me. Will you be okay if we defeat the other 21?
Who? Why is that?
Well, you two were originally one, so if we defeat the other, you might.
I was thinking the same thing myself. You disappear along with her. Then there's no need for us to go out of our way to defeat her.
If it gets bad, we can always seal her away with the evil container wave. Tien and I can use that technique, so maybe we should consider that option.
He and I are completely different entities. If she were to perish, I would not. But if her lives were indeed connected, then maybe things wouldn't be as bad as they are now.
I understand how you feel. But don't be so hard on yourself.
I feel a lot better now that we've talked. It's good to know that if we defeat the other 21, he won't disappear with her.
Yeah.
What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. Enough about me. We should concentrate on the battle ahead.
Yes.
Get ready for battle!
Yes. Yes. Enough. Let's do this.
All or nothing! Go! Trying to make it hard on myself. Holy crap, okay. Should push 21 in the background for now, because she needs to get some more HP back. This should be a great fight!
Fight it out! we go. That's more like it. That's more like it. Phew. Find Android 21. Seemed hurt when Vegeta huffed her. Alright, well, we're gonna wrap things up here before the video goes on a bit too long. The video's definitely gone on a bit, So in the next time, guys, we're gonna be continuing on. And hopefully finishing up this saga very soon. See you guys on the other side.